setting up for another Mountain West foe next weekend. He'll get the Wyoming Cowboys here.
And then you develop. And there's something that Chris Wolf said to me when we were in Fargo through one of those times. Ryker fight on point to Sarah Cotton. Make a big run. And Nebraska is pulling it off. Backup quarterback to back up. What I just matched up one on one and just gets on top of the defender. And quarterback just throws it right back.
Fyfe on the slant route. Beautiful throw. Right on target. Scoring drive. Hit the handoff to him on the sweep around. And a wide open catch at the 35-yard line by Brandon Riley, the Lincoln native on senior day. It's a big play for the Huskers. Nobody doubts his toughness. Third and real short, and nobody doubts the toughness. Jordan Westerkamp. Fyfe can move it. He's just got one man to beat to the outside, and he takes it all the way down to the 5-yard line. From his own end zone, Fyfe slings it across the field. Catch is made at the 9-yard line. Play action. Fyfe lofts it up. Goes short on a crossing. Only been in for Fyfe as a first teamer this year. Going out of the pocket. Can he pick up the one block he needs? Yes, he can. There he goes. Back to the middle of the field. How about the vision for the senior Ryker Fyfe? Here comes pressure across the middle. Carter goes right back to it. He's in. Fyfe. Under pressure, Western last year. Tough, but he understood what was going on. Fyfe on the rollout. Does a nice job finding Morgan on the cut. You bring pressure. On second down, Fyfe off the back foot. Goes right to the sticks.